A cargo ship explosion injured 3 crew members off the coast of southern Taiwan. The HUI Efeng caught fire after the blast, forcing the crew to abandon ship. Coast Guard and Navy vessels are now monitoring the drifting ship, which has 45 tons of diesel fuel aboard. This incident highlights the dangers faced by maritime workers and the swift response by rescue teams. Stay tuned for updates on this developing story.